Hello students, myself Karan Sonagra, and welcome back to the chapter number 11, which is pressure. In today's video we will solve the in-text questions and textual exercise. So let us start with the in-text questions, which are given on the page number 186. So here write the true for the true statement and false for the false one. So first statement is given: pressure and force are actually the same. No, because pressure is a force acting on a unit area, while force is a push or pull on an object. So this statement is false. Second, fluid pressure is measured by the gauge named a manometer. Yes, so fluid pressure is measured by the pressure gauge, jiska एक सिंपल डिवाइस है विच इज कॉल्ड मैनोमीटर. सो द स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू. अ डाइवर फील्स द सेम प्रेशर ऑन हिज बॉडी व्हेन ही इज डाइविंग एट द डेप्थ ऑफ 10 फीट एंड 100 फीट. नो, व्हेन द डेप्थ इंक्रीजेस द प्रेशर वुड इंक्रीज, और यू कैन से विद द डिफरेंट डेप्थ प्रेशर डज नॉट रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट. सो द स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स. फ्लूड्स are liquids of many kinds. Yes, the statement is true. Now let's move on to the fill in the blanks with the correct words. So first is given: pressure is the amount of what exerted per unit area of surface. So it's a force per unit area. Pressure is what if the same force is being exerted on a smaller area. So for given force, if we decrease the area, pressure would increase. So pressure would be more, because pressure and area both are inversely proportional to each other. So if we increase the one quantity, another one will decrease, and if we decrease the one, another one would increase. So that is the reason for smaller area pressure exerted would be more. Then third one, water pressure at the bottom of the deep pond will be higher than the pressure at the bottom of a shallow lake, because वहाँ पर क्या रहता है, at the deep, due to the gravity, pressure would be more. All fluids exert pressure. So these are the answers of first in-text exercise. Now let's move on to the another in-text exercise. Here it is. So again, write the true for the true statement and false for the false one. Earth's atmosphere is a layer of gases such as oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, ozone and other gases that surround the earth. So this statement is true, and this layer or it is called atmosphere of earth. Second, air pressure from the top downwards is much less than the air pressure pressing upwards. So the statement is true, because ki jo upward ya to jo upper layer hoga wahan par air ki density kam hogi, that is the reason ki jo ye niche ki direction mein pressure generate hoga, that would be less than the pressure exerted in upward direction. तो जो upward direction में जो इस तरह से pressure create होगा, that would be more, because की जो depth में, या तो आप ये बोल सकते हो कि earth की surface के नज़दीक जितनी भी air है वहाँ पर density ज़्यादा होगी, और उस density की वजह से जो force लगेगा that would be more. Then fluid inside our body exert pressure outward to balance the atmospheric pressure. Yes, it is true. We need extra oxygen when we are climbing high mountains, because the air pressure is more than it is at the sea level. No, because of the air pressure is less than. So this statement is false. Now let's see, match the following. Air exerts pressure equally in all direction. Atmosphere is a mixture of gases. Air pressure, that's a force per unit area, and atmospheric pressure at sea level, that is 1,300 newton per meter square. So these are the answers of the question. Now let's move on to our textual exercise, which is here. So here, choose the correct option. Pressure can be calculated by using the equation. So pressure is equal to force per unit area. So A would be the answer. Which statement about the fluids is true? The fluids do not take the shape of the container. No, liquids and gases are fluids. So yes, B would be the answer. Which statement is false? Liquids exert pressure equally in all directions, so this statement is true. Water pressure increases with the depth, this statement is true. Liquid pressure is measured by means of a barometer. No, it is measured by means of a manometer, so this statement is false. Which statements are true? It means यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हो, they have asked statements. मतलब यहाँ पर एक से ज़्यादा statement है वो true हो सकते हैं. Atmospheric pressure increases with the height. No, with the height atmospheric pressure decreases. Atmospheric pressure decreases with the height. Yes, the statement is true. Atmospheric pressure increases with the depth. Yes, the statement is also true. And the atmospheric pressure decreases with the depth, so this statement is false. So B and C would be the answer. Now next question. What of the atmosphere above us does not crush us because the fluids inside our body also exert the pressure outwards, and the pressure balances the atmospheric pressure, and because of this atmosphere above us does not crush. Pressure inside our body exerts itself outward to balance the atmospheric pressure outside. Then a kitchen knife is kept sharpened because a sharp edge needs less pressure to cut into the food. Then let's move on to the fill in the blanks with the correct word. A fluid takes the shape of the container it is put in. So fluid would be the answer. What is the pressure gauge for fluid? For liquids. So for liquids, manometer is a simple pressure gauge. Deep sea divers wear special suits because the pressure deep under the water is higher than it is closer to this सरफेस. मतलब कि जितने भी आप डेप्थ में जाओगे तो प्रेशर वुड इंक्रीज. देन ग्रेविटी पुल्स द गैसेस इन द एटमॉस्फेयर टुवर्ड्स द अर्थ. ये सारे गैसेस को एटमॉस्फेयर में, या तो आप ये बोल सकते हो टुवर्ड्स द अर्थ, कौन पुल करके रखता है? ग्रेविटी. देन स्फिग्मोमैनोमीटर मेजर्स द ब्लड प्रेशर. सो दिस आर द आंसर्स of correct the option. And fill in the blanks. Now fluids, give two examples of each of the following. Fluids इन अवर बॉडी, तो हमारी बॉडी में कौन कौन से फ्लूड्स होते हैं? वी कैन सी वन, ब्लड इज देयर, एंड सेकेंड सलाइवा. सो ब्लड एंड सलाइवा वुड बी द आंसर. फ्लूड्स इन द एटमोसफियर, सो एटमोसफियर में जो फ्लूड्स होते हैं दे आर मोस्टली गैसियस. राइट, तो ऑक्सीजन, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, नाइट्रोजन, ओजोन, एनी टू ऑफ दैम यू कैन राइट. गेजेस दैट मेजर प्रेशर, सो बैरोमीटर मेजर्स द एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर एंड मैनोमीटर मेजर्स यू कैन से लिक्विड प्रेशर और प्रेशर एक्सर्टेड बाय लिक्विड. सो मैनोमीटर एंड बैरोमीटर आर द आंसर्स. देन गिव वन वर्ड फॉर द फॉलोइंग. द फोर्स एक्सर्टेड पर यूनिट एरिया ऑफ सरफेस इज कॉल्ड प्रेशर. एनी मटेरियल दैट कैन फ्लो एंड टेक्स द शेप ऑफ द कंटेनर इट इज इन इज कॉल्ड फ्लूइड. द लेयर ऑफ गैसेस सच एज ऑक्सीजन, नाइट्रोजन, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, ओजोन एंड अदर गैसेस दैट सराउंड द अर्थ इज कॉल्ड एटमोस्फियर. The pressure gauge that measures the liquid pressure is called manometer. And an instrument doctor use to measure blood pressure is called sphygmomanometer. So that's it in this video. The short question answer, distinct and long question answer, also the numericals and this skill builder questions you have to write down in your FNB. Thank you and have a nice day.